Okie dokie, guys, I'm going to get straight into this one, right? Because I'm going to discuss the laws of the land and why they are made. And the reason they are made is to suit the people that make them. Check this dumbass shit out. Now, dumbass Jiffs and Jiffs here, I'm staying in somebody's gosh darn home, and I should not be here. And they're trying to get me out of here, and the laws of the land says I can't go. Kind of dumbass. I want to go. They want me out of here, but the laws of the land say I can't go until a bit of paper come along. Now, that's kind of dumbass for me. Now, I want to take this a little bit further because the laws of the land are also made to suit, like I said before. Dumbass, you said that bit. Now, what's going to happen is, let's say, for example, as it's been proven now, you got these people in good jobs making money, politicians, the elites, the dumbasses I call them, and police officers, government officials, and so many people in high places, they're fucking the kids. Now, when they get busted for it, like everybody who get busted, they got knighted by the queen. She running the pedophile ring, you know what I'm saying? She's gonna get dumbass. Trust me on this, I'll try and wrap it up as quickly as I can, but she's gonna get dumbass. Now, they make these rules up so it benefits them. So if they get busted for drink driving or killing somebody by drink driving, it's only gonna be a couple of years, because they're gonna do that. They ain't gonna rob no dumbass bank, because they don't need the money. You know what I'm saying? Because we pay for their money. Now, also, like I said, everybody been knighted by the queen is a kiddy fucker. Cliffy, we're coming for you, buddy. Well, fuck you, you dumbass. Yeah. Gosh darn it, I want to wrap this one up, right? So, what happened is, if you and I, we gonna rob 20 grand, we gonna get 15 gosh darn years, because they don't need 20 grand. They got that gosh darn shit in their back pocket, you know what I'm saying? Get dumbasser from here. Now, so if a politician go to court for the kiddie fucking, he gonna get maybe 2 years and come back out and do it again. You and me, we go get some dumbass money to pay these dumbass motherfuckers. We don't do that in Alabama, mama. Definitely not on the limit involved at 200 o'clock when the shit's going down. Trust me on that, right? Everybody live free. We all eat together. We all drink together. We just don't have no laws. We don't pay taxes. There's no government, monetary system, belief system. There's no God or Jesus or Jesus, Santa, Lord. You know what I'm saying? Get dumbass. Alabama, on your limited and forth at 200 o'clock. Trust me on that. I'll see you guys around.